everybody. Welcome back to Chase Hobby Dog Bay. This is a review video. So this is one of my first reviews out of all the stuff that I got in my haul the other day that I wanted to review. So, it is late at night. Hubby's in the bed. And I'm in here in my craft room watching videos, okay? My shoulders are already starting to hurt really, really bad, like right in here. Okay, and this is what I'm going to review for y'all today, or tonight. Of course, this won't go up tonight. This is actually going to have to be done in several different clips, and then I got to put it all together and put it up, and I got videos ahead of this, so it'll be a while before y'all actually see it. but yes, so this is Coralite Pain Relief Extra Strength Hot Patch. I got it at Dollar Tree, so of course it was just a dollar. Okay, there is two in the pack. It's two small patches. I don't know how to say these words. Something and menthol. Warming, powerful pain relief. Ideal size for arm, neck, leg, and small areas. Use up to 8 hours. Okay, so I'm not going to bed right now, so y'all know me. So anyway, and let's see if I need to. This is so small, I do not see how y'all would be able to see all that, but there you go. The expiration date is February of 2024, so that's good. So, what I'm going to do, of course, I'm not going to let y'all watch me put these on. So, I'm going to cut the camera off, and I'm going to put them on. Then I will come back on, so it's probably going to be 3 different clips. I'll come back on again tonight as soon as I get them put on. And I will explain to you how it was getting them on, and then I'll explain to you what it started feeling like, what it feels like while I'm on camera with you, and if I can tell any difference right then, blah blah blah, you know, if I like it or not, you know, it may be too hot and I can't handle it, I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, I know, I'm a baby. So then what I will do is I'll cut off from that clip. And I will actually wear them for a while and see if it starts easing and helping my pain. And then after I've worn them a while and I see how it has done, I'll take them off. And then, which probably when I get on the last third clip, I probably won't be tonight. I'll wait because it's probably going to be way late when I take it off. So, but I'll wait, and maybe sometimes tomorrow I can do the last clip actually telling y'all, you know, it helped or it didn't help, or how long, how many hours, you know, and how long I kept it on and when I took it off and just how I felt all about it and everything, the final end of the review of these. And that's when it'll be over. So 3 different little clips. All right, so I'm going to go and open this and put these on, and I'll be right back. Okay, alrighty. Okay, I'm back. So I have them on, both of them. Both shoulders is hurting. Okay, so one is like right here, and one is right here. So, in putting them on myself, I tried to do it by myself. It was a little hard. So I had to ended up getting hubby to help me. So they're a little, to the touch with the hands, they're a little moist, of course, sticky-like, and a little cool, but not too cold. And in putting them on, you know, when you feel it on your shoulder right off, it's a little wet, moist. I had trouble getting them on, fixing them in place, and especially when I tried to fix my shirt back. They would mess up, and it kind of folded back, and so then it stuck to my shirt, and I couldn't get it down. That's why I had to get hubby to help me. But he helped me get them up straight. and I got my shirt fixed. But I feel like I don't want to move. I'm scared to move, you know, too much. You know, the way I'm always doing my shirt, and then I raise my arms up and pick my hair. But right now it's bugging me. I want to do that to get it out of my way and off my neck to feel better. But I'm scared that these are going to come undone and come off in the movement, you know. Because I can feel them there and feel them moving. All right. And, ooh. Hurting. Okay, so maybe they didn't mess up. Now, at first, when I first put them on, I didn't feel any heat at all. I was even thinking, because it was the whole time I was trying to get them fixed and then getting hubby to help me fix them. So I was thinking, well, my Lord, are they going to feel hot? Am I going to feel any heat at all? But now, you know, by now, I guess it takes a little bit. By now, I am starting. It's not a lot, but I'm starting to feel, it's like it's starting to get warmed up. So I'm starting to feel a little bit of heat coming off of it, which is also, I feel like, it's starting to start soothing my shoulder pain. So, you know, I'm just getting them on, and it's, like I said, it's probably got to heat up real good, you know, and everything. And you know, get down in there to really do its job and help the pain. Now, I don't know how these work. I don't really normally wear these, any type of heat and Medicaid pads like this. But anyway, so my thinking, I mean, I don't know. They're small packets, okay? So they're only like from here to here, okay? From here to here, and it's not very wide. Okay, it's a small patch. All right. So does it only help the pain that's right under where you put the patch? Or does that soak in, and if the pain is spreaded more, and like mine, it's going up my shoulder back here and up my neck, will this medicine spread through all out that and help all of that is my question. Because I only have the two, you know, and I can't just line my whole body up. That's how I hurt. Line my whole body up with patches, you know. Anybody out there that wears maybe not this specific kind, or maybe you do this specific kind. And I did wash my hands, just so y'all know. if y'all have used this kind, or if you ain't used this kind, but you have used some type of patch before, let me know if it helps just right under the patch where you put it, or if it spreads throughout. It's like I said, I usually don't wear these tight things. But it is heating up a little bit more, as I said here. Not much, a little bit. Like I said, maybe if I give it some time, maybe within an hour, it'll be feeling really hot and really good. But it is feeling, you know, it heating up a little bit. So it's nothing that I can't handle right now. So I'm going to give it a try, and we'll see how it goes from here on out. So like I said, what I'm going to do is I'm going to wear it for a while. I'm going to be up for a while yet, watching videos. I'm going to do some crafting, read my Bible, probably snag. And then I got to take my medicines, and of course, I'm going to play my games on my phone and read my book before I actually go to sleep. So I will wear them. It says you to wear them up to 8 hours. So, but before I go to sleep, even if 8 hours ain't passed, and I'm sure it won't be. I mean, it can sometimes. Sometimes, lately the way I've been doing is, you know, I can't go to sleep and I'm up all night long. But anyway, I hope to get to bed early tonight because I have a doctor's appointment in the morning. Drinking my water. Anyway, so I will take them off before I go to bed, but I won't do the last clip about them until tomorrow sometimes. And then I'll let y'all know how it was, how long I wore them, how good they helped me, if I felt like it did spread all over and help all over. So, and that'll be my review on these. Alright guys, so I will see y'all in the next clip in a little bit. Bye bye. Okay, Hey guys, I am back. It's actually the next night. I didn't get to it this morning or earlier today. But I tried them. The pain relief from Coralite, or the brand is Coralite, I guess, I'm assuming. That's all your nutrition, not nutrition, it's not food, dummy. Your facts, your drug facts and stuff. Extra string pot patches. Pain relief. Got them at Dollar Tree. So it was just $1 the pack. It had two in the pack. I used both of them, one on each shoulder last night. I was, my shoulders, which I hurt up in my neck, you know, in my shoulders and everywhere. I mean, sometimes it'll get down into my elbows and my wrists and fingers even. But anyway, okay. You know, I had come on after putting them on last night and described what it was like getting them on, and then a little bit after how it was feeling. So, here's my review on it. It did take the edge, what I'm going to call, and this is my opinion, and everybody has opinions and sees things differently, okay? So, this is how I would call it. It took the edge of my pain off so that it wasn't so bad, okay? It was handleable, if that's a word. In other words, I was able to lay in the bed good last night and rest and not hurt laying on my shoulders like I normally do. So, but there was still some pain there, and especially up into my neck, you know, where the patch didn't actually get. So it didn't, like, help it all the way. And that would be nice if it helped it all the way. So, all right, let me finish with my thoughts on this. The more I sit here wearing them, especially if I moved, it would start feeling like something cold, like cold, I'm going to say cold water. That's what it felt like. You know, I knew there wasn't no water. It was whatever the medicine was, you know, that was in them. But it felt like it was leaking out, just me moving, just the feel of it, was leaking out under it. So I would feel, but then I wouldn't feel anything, okay? So it was just the feeling of that. It wasn't really happening. So I wore them for 4 hours. I put them on at 10 o'clock. And I took them off at 2 because that's when I laid down and went to bed. And so it said you to wear them 8 hours and not over 8 hours. But I wasn't going to stay up that long. And I had to go to bed and go to sleep. And I knew if I did, I would be sleeping over the 8 hour time of wearing them. So I didn't want to do that. So I took them off. So, and 2, when I first put them on, I was expecting to feel some heat, you know, some real big heat. That would have been so nice. It would have felt so good. I was so looking forward to that, and that never happened. I don't know if they have any patches out there that does for pain. You know how you get the icy hot jar, and it's like jelly or cream stuff, and you rub it all in you? Then it has that real hot and cool heat feeling back and forth. It'll feel cold or it'll feel hot. That is what I'm talking about. And it didn't feel that way. I was disappointed. I wanted it to. I wanted it to even spread out from under the patch and go to my neck up in here and all over, you know, not just the spots where they were at. But it didn't do that. So I was disappointed in that. And like I said, I don't know if other brands, maybe they have icy hot patches also, like they do the jar of stuff. Or I know they have lots of different kinds of pain creams and stuff like that. So maybe they have them in patches, and maybe they do a little bit better and put that heat out there and spread it all out. I don't know. I would have to go find some and try them and compare against it, you know. But that's my review on the pain relief patches for my shoulder. So, Have any of y'all used these kind? If you have, let me know in the comments below and let me know what your opinion was on them. Did you like them or not? Did it help your pain? Do y'all like this review? Would y'all like to see me do more reviews? You know, I bought a lot of stuff at Dollar Tree to review. I kind of like this and I want to start reviewing things. So let me know what y'all think about all that in the comments below. All right, guys, I am